After a month-long stay at the International Space Station, the SpaceX Dragon CRS-24 cargo ship was undocked Sunday and began its journey back to Earth, with a planned splashdown on Monday in the Gulf of Mexico, off the coast of Panama City, Florida. Packed inside Cargo Dragon is more than 4,900 pounds of research and return cargo, which experts will analyze and evaluate. Its undocking was delayed by 2 days due to poor weather conditions at its landing site.